Why? The reason efficiency in thermal power plant is low. Almost 50% of the heat generated is getting to be lost at the condenser as the heat rejection. It is unavoidable as without heat rejection, it is not possible to convert the heat energy into mechanical energy and that drives the turbine without drop in temperature. Thus, the efficiency of the thermal power plant is between 30 to 35%.